Amigos, Trent, you know the chief of police. Trent is going to work with us on this problem, you know. I mean, he was a former employee of the CIA, and he is an explosive expert, and I think he can be a big help.
I don't know. This has become very public, and I'm sure you want to keep a low profile.
Yeah, please, Via.
It'd be hard for Ned to go unnoticed, if you know what I mean.
Well, you know, I think there's more involved here than keeping a low profile. I venture to say that I'm the one you can trust, which is the main word here, Joe, trust, to take him out clean.
Our bomb boys are some of the best in the world.
Really, Chief? Well, I hope that's true. They better be fucking magicians, because this is one very impressive man.
What are you, a fucking fan?
Okay, come on, stop that. This is serious, right? Don't you two start. We're here to find a way to protect the business. Don't forget that. Is that understood? Okay, Chief. I have to tell you that this one is not negotiable.
Look, Joe, I'll do what I can. Put him on as a Fed or something.
Yeah. Okay. Hasta luego, amigos.
Joe.
Take care.
Chief, always a pleasure.
Hey, Chief, good to see you again.
Hey, Tomas.
See you, Papa.